shake this giant's life.
But two, still the two largest men in this battle royal, Byron, Braun and Big Show, who faced off a few weeks ago on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, you can see this concern etched on the face of every superstar.
And Strowman, there goes the bullfighter.
Yeah,
Braun Strowman going right to work as the ring is filled with superstars. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope, both feet hit the floor. Baron Corbin from SmackDown Live won this Battle Royal last year. Big Show and Cesaro, two previous winners as well. You see there in the background is one of the men eliminated.
Kalisto.
We have NXT represented tonight. The Beast of Belfast, Killian Dane. The sanity of NXT is involved in this matchup.
What an opportunity for Dane here.
Last time we were here, I got to wrestle Belfast legend Finn Finley here at WrestleMania. Who'll ever forget that hard hitting? Show and Braun Strowman eliminating everyone in their path.
Goldust, they're trying to hang on.
Big Show and Strowman establishing dominance.
Goldust, that incredible WrestleMania moment with a hot rod Roddy Piper.
He's not going to have one tonight in Orlando, though. Out goes Connor from the Ascension.
Well, all these superstars competing for the opportunity to be the fourth ever winner under the Giant.
Wait a minute.
I want to see.
Get ready, Earth. But the world wants to see. You're about to shake. Well, there goes that. And now all the superstars are going to try to gang up on Big Show and Braun Strowman and eliminate the two big men in this battle royal. And Strowman busting through at least a dozen superstars. His first WrestleMania appearance is Tian Bing, the first Chinese superstar signed by WWE. He's competing in NXT. He comes from the Inoki promotion in Japan.
Look at how it launched there. Great new trajectory of Baron Corbin's career last year when he won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. That is what is at stake here.
A new added level of credibility, a new added level of notoriety if you walk out the winner of this Battle Royal.
Baron Corbin later tonight, we'll see him in an Intercontinental Championship match against the champion Dean Ambrose. Henry Fandango, world's strongest man, still in there. He's had a WrestleMania moment with The Undertaker himself.
And an incredible opportunity for one of these superstars to stand tall on the grand stage of WrestleMania. Again, you see Killian Dane, from NXT. He's part of the group Sanity from Belfast, Northern Ireland.
What a story that would be for Killian. Your first appearance on WWE television, your first WrestleMania, and you win the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
Dolph is up. Both feet got to hit the floor.
And Dolph Ziggler,
somebody missed an opportunity here. You got a guy on the apron like that, you kick him off.
All right, Truth now turning his attention to Dolph Ziggler. Rhino and Dane going at it. So almost out, rolled back underneath the bottom rope. Luke Harper still in the matchup. And again, Dolph is
staying outside the ring more than he's inside it.
Hanging on, and R-Truth looks to eliminate Ziggler.
Goodbye, Triple.
Ziggler's got to get back into the ring, John.
He's still in harm's way. Dolph gets knocked off the apron.
I see Harper in the corner with Tyler Breeze. Harper has been very active so far in this battle royal.
You can't win this thing earlier, but you can sure lose this thing early. The key is just survive, however you have to. Grab a bottom rope like I've seen Road Dogg do before. Hide in a turnbuckle like I used to see Cody.
not think about the prestige of winning this event. They can think about the prestige of our first Hall of Famer, Andre the Giant, and what it did for Baron Corbin last year. Look, this makes a career. Not to mention creates a WrestleMania moment that will live forever.
Look at Baron Corbin later on tonight battling Dean Ambrose in the Intercontinental Championship.
Oh, on top, Ziggler off again.
Ziggler in trouble. Just barely hanging on as Jinder Mahal looks to eliminate.
What have you got to do?
Dolph Ziggler. How is Dolph staying in this?
Is he going to stay in it?
There's an elimination. Action in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. A number of superstars have been eliminated during the commercial break.
Both of the Usos have been eliminated. Curtis Axel's been eliminated.
Braun Strowman, Big Show eliminated earlier on in this Battle Royal. And there goes Jason Jordan of American Alpha. And that is a big superstar to eliminate. And there goes his partner, Chad Gable.
One of the most exciting tag teams we've seen come along in years. Just lost those championships to the Usos a couple weeks ago on SmackDown.
Tag team Cruzango still in this match, still with an opportunity. The fire in the ring is now fitting out as Tyler Breeze is eliminated. And there goes Fandango, lands on the apron, and now he will join his Cruzango partner.
Got T.R. Bing stepping up here. That's a statement.
Again, the first Chinese superstar in the history of WWE. Now Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. Shining stars along with Sami Zayn turning their attention to Henry. And now there's the big beast of Belfast in the middle of the ring, Killian Dane. Now going to work on Dolph Ziggler is Tian Big. And Big looking to eliminate Ziggler. What a feather that would be in that young man's cap.
Already making a name for himself.
That's what this opportunity is all about.
Hey. Not just the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. That is enough. It is a WrestleMania moment that people want.
And Bing lands on the apron. Delivers a right hand to Ziggler.
Dangerous place.
And now Bing is eliminated.
Great effort by the young man from NXT.
This showing.
And Sami Zayn with a haluva kick. Goodness. Sami Epical flying to the floor.
Here we go. Sami Zayn was fighting for his job. Now he's in the nitty gritty. Battle Royal.
And remember, Sami Zayn only had qualified here after beating Kevin Owens. And that's where he was battling for his
basketball tournament.